Hey guys, Fox here. This is going to be a celebration video of myself hitting the YouTube milestone of 100 subscribers. I actually think I have a few more than that. I'm not sure exactly what it is, but per tradition, if you will, on YouTube, I'm thinking about just holding a contest. Just to say thanks to you guys for supporting me, watching my videos, enjoying them, commenting them, and liking them and all that fun stuff. I've met a lot of cool people on YouTube, a lot of good friends, and I figured, well, let's do a contest. I'm gonna give something kind of special away. I'll show you what that is here in a minute. But what I'm thinking about doing here is, and what I think will be fun, and I also think will be pretty fun, not just for me, but for you guys to make, is a video response telling me a story about your favorite game, or one of your favorite games, because I know that's pretty much a very hard subject for some people to narrow down their one specific favorite game. I know I'd have quite a hard time with that, but I'm pretty sure I know what I'd select. Let's do that, guys. Make a video response telling me what your one of your favorite games is, with a little background to it, a little story. Like if you played it when you were a kid, or the story on how you got the game, it was your first job, you went out, used your first paycheck to go purchase a PlayStation or Nintendo or whatever just to play this game, and it has a lot of nostalgia and memories to you. So I think that'd be a lot of fun. So with that being said, I'm going to give away a pretty special prize. It is a soundtrack, and the soundtrack is to Bastion. It's signed by the composer. This is one of the best soundtracks from in recent years. I mean, this game's music, it's half of the game, really. This is a beautiful soundtrack, and I think this would be a great prize to the individual that I think has the best story to tell about their favorite game. So I hope you guys would like this. I think it's going to be a pretty neat prize. Some of you are going to be like, oh man, why are you giving away your signed Bastion soundtrack? Well, these weren't that hard to get a hold of, but the reason why I'm go ahead and deciding to get rid of that one was because the first year that Bastion came out at PAX, if you went to the Bastion booth, the entire development team was there, and I bought a soundtrack there and had the entire development team sign my copy. So it's not going to hurt me much to give away another one that's signed just by the composer. So yeah, guys, let's go ahead and put a due date on this video response. Let's give a little over 2 weeks. I think that should be plenty of time. After all, just my main guys who comment and watch my videos, there's probably not a whole lot of you, maybe 30 of you or so. That seems to be the average amount of views, 30 to 50 views I get per video, unless it's something special that, I don't know, something BioShock related. That seems to get way more views. So let's do August 9th. That's a little over 2 weeks away, and I think that's something. Yeah, I'm really excited for this, guys. It's gonna be fun. Thanks a lot for giving me your support and commenting, liking, and just watching my videos, and really being good friends of mine on the internet. So, anyways, guys. Good luck to you all. I can't wait to see these video responses, and have a great day.